All right, everyone. Dipsy just finished his Yoshi. Yep, I sure did. I totally did finish my Yoshi. Well, let's see how it looks. Okay. Ready? Here we go. Voila! Wow! I love what you did with the hair of like, you know, back there. Yeah. It looks so good, right? Yeah, it does. I love it. Well, that's Dipsy as a Yoshi, everybody. Yesterday just passed, but we're still waiting on for the movie theater, but we're going on to Fluffin' Puffin' Babysitting of Dipsy. Well, looks like I'm going to be babysitting some Fluffin' Puffins. Oh, man. You're going to be babysitting. Of course I am. Babysitting is what I do. So let's go. But how am I supposed to get up? Oh, wait, what? Poochie can do that too? That is crazy. The Poochies have cloud powers. That is awesome. I didn't even know. That the Poochies have cloud powers. Yeah, I didn't even notice. That is so cool. Okay, anything down here? Nope. Give me your babies. Give me your babies. Okay. Okay, now that's just wrong in so many levels. Okay, how is that wrong? Of how, that you said, give me your babies. Okay, here we go. Whoa. I'm sorry, but that is a lot of gems. Oh, Dipsy. I wonder if there is another level that absolutely, like, you know, involves, like, something. Oh, here we go. That part is what I like to hear. Okay, here we go. All right, let's get up here. How can that stay on? Oh, crap. Oh, no. Poochies, help me up here. Okay, thank you. There we go. Oh, my crap. I think I know what this Yoshi makes. What? I think it's a puffin. And how do you know that? Because I played this game before, so... Oh, okay, sorry. It's okay. Poochies, what the crap are you doing? Get back to business now. Okay, I know that there's a flower here, but... Oh, hello. Okay, nice. Now I just gotta get up here. Oopsies. I was actually inside of a cloud. That was awesome. Alright, Puffin. Cool. Alright. And badoosh. Okay. Ooh, more gems. They have the power. Oh, no. No, no. Get out of there. Oh, thank crap. I thought for a second there that I thought I was gonna, like, you know, die. Alright! But can I at least get out of there? Oh, yes, I can. Very nice, Dipsy. Aw, crapping dang great. Okay. Crappity crap! Oh my crap! This is absolutely crazy! That I well should have more! Wait, you should have more? That doesn't make any freaking sense. Okay, I was about to say, Poochies, what is it? Okay, that's the fourth flower. Oh, jeez. Okay, let me get myself back up. Okay, there we go. There we go. Now that you'll know where to our escape. Oh, okay, I screwed that up. Okay, how am I gonna do this? Okay. Okay. Go. Oh no! Go! Make it! Oh yes! Oh, yes! That was good, Dipsy! Yeah, I almost died. But now I got the next yarn. That was awesome! That was awesome, baby! The way that you laughed, it sounded like Flowey. From Undertale. Alright, that's the last one, but whoa. Okay, no, that was actually really good. Alright. Come on, I gotta get to 20. Yeah. Jeez, I can't get up. There we go. Ooh, yes. Making it to the goal. And I got another flower. Another flower? Yes. I don't even actually know why, but I kept thinking about you know what? I don't even know. You forgot? Yeah, I forgot. Told you. It is a Fluffin' Puffin' Yoshi. Wow, very nice. Amazing post pound. Oh man, I got a bad feeling about this. Dipsy, there's no ghosts or anything. It's just bats. Well, I'm kind of terrified of bats. Well, why are you terrified of bats? Well, it's because I'm always keep on getting nightmares about the bats. Aye, 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 Dipsy. It's true. Okay. I believe you. Okay, hold on, Poochie. Oh, that was it? Okay. Alright, I got the first yarn. It's already the first part of the level, Dipsy. Yeah, that's the second one. All right, cool. I don't know what absolutely hit it, but... What? What is up with that light blue Poochie? I guess he's telling me what to do. Oh yeah, there we go. And ooh, cool. Now let's go over here. And there you go. I was just getting, like, you know, the... Oh my crap. Okay, I got the first flower, but... Oh, I need to get those, Okay. You okay, Dipsy? Yeah. I just got, like, you know, something in my throat. Okay, I think I'm good. Okay. Are you okay, DLR? Ugh, well, I just got a little tickle. Well, don't die. I'm not gonna die. Jeez. I found a key. I don't know why I sounded like a boy.